Gainesville, Florida, some folks who crunch college football data circulated a chart earlier in the week that listed the nation's programs with the most underclassmen. Defining underclassmen as true freshmen, redshirt freshmen and sophomores, the University of Utah in 8th among Power 5 conferences with a whopping 86 such players, out of roster of 115, including walk-ons. That's 74.8%. It's a big portion of the other 25.2% that makes Florida's opponent Saturday night at Spurrier/Florida Field so dangerous, arguably, the toughest season opening foe the Gators have faced in well over a half century. Such will be one of the much-ballyhooed storylines when the Gators usher in the 2022 season and Billy Napier era against the 7th-ranked Utes and their 17 returning starters at the sold-out Swamp, a showdown the Utes at ESPN picked as their Saturday night season lid lifter. Read senior writer Scott Carter's comprehensive opening kickoff setup. Here the Utes, with so much coming back from a squad that went 10-4 last season, are preseason picks to repeat as Pac-12 Conference champions. Of their 4 losses, 3 were to teams that finished in the final Associated Press Top 25 poll aid in Brigham Young, 19th, San Diego State, 25th, and Ohio State, 6th. In the Rose Bowl, with the 4th coming against Oregon State, which finished 7-6. Worth noting, all those losses were on the road. Also worth noting, Utah will be playing its first game against a Southeastern Conference opponent since defeating Alabama in the 2009 Sugar Bowl, at New Orleans and indoors, while also making its first game in the Eastern Time Zone since a 25-23 win at Michigan to open that 2008 season. This time, the Utes figure to find the warm weather and humidity of Florida in early September slightly different than the dry heat. It hit 97 there Friday, they left back home in Salt Lake City. Billy Napier went 40-12, with 1 Sun Belt Conference title and 3 bowl appearances in his 4 seasons at the University of Louisiana. At least that's the hope of the Gators, who will unleash sophomore quarterback Anthony Richardson for just his 2nd career start, the first at home, and a Napier offense that, like his teams the last 4 years at University of Louisiana, figures to rely heavily on a running game, keyed by 3 ball. Look for heavy doses Nay'Quan Wright, Montrell Johnson Jr., and Lorenzo Lingard, plus splashes of Richardson, who netted nearly as much productivity on the ground, 401 rushing yards, 3 touchdowns, in his spot duty last season as he did through the air, 529 yards, 6 TD, 5 interceptions. Richardson and company will be looking at a defense with 6 starters back from a unit that finished 27th in the country last season, 341.6 yards per game, including 19th against the run, 121.6 per, best in the Pac-12.